I can eat anything and everything I want.
The implants are even better than my original teeth.
The best decision I've ever made.
I got my smile back.
Your smile, your ability to eat all your favorite foods, to laugh, and to feel confident are just some of the amazing benefits dental implants can give you. But so many people struggle with missing teeth. How many teeth are you missing? One? More? Maybe you've lost them all over the years. You are not alone. Over 100 million people in this country report missing teeth. Over half of all adults in America are living without a full set of teeth. They live with huge changes in their foods they eat, the activities they enjoy, even the way they look. Are you too embarrassed to eat with other people?
I was actually more and more secluding myself from going out to dinners with my family, from wanting to have relationships with people, because I felt even at any time if I was to go out to dinner, I could be biting on something and maybe lose a tooth.
Well, I had to be very careful of what I ate when I went out to lunch, and it was very embarrassing because I knew this partial plate thing was moving.
The sad fact is, the more teeth you lose, the more likely the bone that supports them will deteriorate.
My face was becoming very drawn, and I could see physical changes in my appearance.
Dentures help, but they're not the best solution. In fact, almost 30% of all denture wearers eat only soft foods, and over half will not eat certain foods at all.
I was eating like soft rice, mashed potatoes, and if I was in a hurry and really, really hungry, I'd stop in the grocery store and buy baby food.
Fortunately, there is a better, more permanent option, dental implants. Dental implants look and work just like your real teeth. This video will tell you everything you need to know to decide whether dental implants are right for you. You'll learn what dental implants are and why the New York Times says, for most people who lose teeth, implants are the treatment of choice.
But it's made all the difference. I mean, I can eat and I don't feel afraid to talk to people, and I've had many people mention, you know, oh, you have such a nice smile. And I just want to blurt out and say, well, I have to thank my dentist.
Next, you'll learn the benefits of the latest advancements in dental implants. Teeth by Tonight, an amazing program that delivers your new dental implants the same day as your surgery.
It was actually a matter of walking in there, having the procedure done, and coming out with a smile.
More people than ever are smiling with added confidence. They're happier and eating whatever they like for the first time in years.
I can eat everything now. I mean, corn on the cob, and I can eat, you know, steak and apples, and I can do it all now.
We will also help determine whether dental implants are right for you. Are you a candidate for Teeth by Tonight? We will introduce you to Dr. Brian McKay from Seattle, Dr. Bob Hughes from Everett, and implant specialist Dr. Tom Kang from Federal Way. These three top doctors will answer all of your questions and work together to give you the best functioning, most beautiful smile you have ever had.
They're just so nice, you know. They're just
so professional.
Yes, and just caring and bright and cheerful, which is very important.
Here is how a dental implant is placed. First, a small titanium metal root is set into your jaw. Over time, the bone actually connects itself to the titanium. A small cap is cemented into place and is used to guide the replacement tooth. This fills up the space formerly held by your original teeth. Research studies have shown that dental implants are 96% predictable. One of the most common questions asked about the dental implant procedure is, does it hurt? While some mild discomfort is to be expected as you heal, many patients report virtually no problems during or after the dental implant procedure.
I didn't have any kind of pain afterward. A little discomfort possibly, but no pain.
No swelling, no problem.
No pain, no nothing.
Pain. Not even an aspirin. No. So, and mine was painless.
Although dental implants can typically be priced higher than other dental procedures, we continually stay on top of the latest technologies in order to help control the costs. And when you look at the huge number of benefits that dental implants can offer, you quickly see why it is worth the investment.
It was worth it. It was absolutely worth it.
Doing dental implants is worth the investment in the time and the money that you spend, because it's going to be there for the rest of your life.
I feel having a radiant smile and the confidence to go along with it is definitely worth the investment.
Dental implants improve your confidence by giving you a brighter smile. You will not be embarrassed to smile, laugh, eat, kiss, or enjoy life to the fullest.
I'm much more confident in social situations now, and in meeting new people, and I can smile.
You will be able to eat all the foods you used to eat with your natural healthy teeth. Corn, apples, steak, and all the foods you loved can be enjoyed again.
So she's eating everything in sight.
Yes.
Including corn on the cob.
Yes. And biting into apples, yeah. Things like that. So, no more cream of wheat. You know?
That's right.
You will look more like your old self again and feel better too.
I can look in the mirror now and I can say, wow, I'm ready to face the world.
Your dental implants are permanent. No adhesives and nothing to remove. Once your dental implants are in, they stay in.
They're like natural teeth. I eat anything I want, everything, you know, just without an issue at all.
These things are not coming out.
In the Seattle, Everett, and South Sound area, no one is more knowledgeable on dental implants and other dental advancements than doctors Brian McKay, Bob Hughes, and Tom Kang. Dr. McKay is one of Seattle's most respected dentists, a Seattle Magazine choice for top doc. His work with advanced dental procedures has been documented and praised, both by his peers and in major dental journals. Now, Dr. McKay has teamed with two of the best dentists and specialists in the Puget Sound area that have the knowledge and experience to provide the finest dental implant procedure possible, Dr. Tom Kang. Dr. Kang's experience and skill has also netted him numerous awards, including being named a top doc by Seattle Metro Magazine. Dr. Bob Hughes in Everett is both a master clinician and an educator, along with Dr. McKay. He has one of the most successful practices in Western Washington. Named top doc 2 years consecutive by both Seattle Metro and Seattle Magazine says a lot about Dr. Hughes' abilities. Even if you have been turned down for implants in the past, the science and technology have progressed to the point that you should ask to be evaluated again. Dental implants are a big step, but the first time you take a step forward with your best smile in years, you'll never look back.
He's happier, he smiles a lot more.
I feel like a whole new person.
To have a smile, a real smile.
And it's like a dream come true.
Call 1-877-850-6866 today for a free consultation. Find out what dental implants can do for you today.